thunderstorm warning for Sussex County in northwestern New Jersey, Warren County in northwestern New Jersey, southern Monroe County in northeastern Pennsylvania, northeastern Northampton County in eastern Pennsylvania, until 2:30 p.m. At 1:48 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Stormville, or 15 miles north of Easton, moving east at 40 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and penny-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, damage to roofs, siding, trees, and power lines is possible. Locations impacted include Newton, Hopatcong, East Stroudsburg, Hacketchtown, Blairstown, Bangor, Franklin, Stanhope, Penn Argyll, Hamburg, Wind Gap, Belvedere, Oxford, Ogdensburg, Sussex, Hope, East Bangor, Branchville, Andover, and Stormville. This includes the following highways. Interstate 80 in New Jersey between mile marker 0 and 24. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Gusts and nickel-sized hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, damage to roofs, siding, trees, and power lines is possible. Locations impacted include Morristown, Newton, Bridgewater, Dover, Madison, Hopatcong, Middlesex, Florham Park, East Hanover, Lincoln Park, Bound Brook, Kinlaw, Hacketchtown, Chatham, Boonton, Butler, Wharton, Washington, Rockaway, and Morris Plains. People at the Morris County mega sites should seek safe shelter immediately. This includes the following highways: Interstate 78 in New Jersey between mile markers 6 and 42. Interstate 80 in New Jersey between mile markers 18 and 49. Interstate 287 in New Jersey between mile markers 15 and 54. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. In addition to large hail and damaging winds, frequent cloud-to-ground lightning is occurring with these storms. Move indoors immediately. Remember, if you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning. Torrential rainfall is occurring with these storms and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways.
Thank you. County in northeastern New Jersey. Union County in northeastern New Jersey. Bergen County in northeastern New Jersey. Essex County in northeastern New Jersey. Until 4 p.m. At 3:09 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from Bloomingdale to near Peapack and Gladstone, moving east at 30 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour with gusts and penny-sized hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expect damage to trees and power lines. Severe thunderstorms will be near, 20 nautical miles, New York Harbor, until 5 p.m. At 3:24 p.m., severe thunderstorms capable of producing waterspouts were located along a line extending from 21 nautical miles northwest of Upper New York Harbor to 13 nautical miles west of South Amboy, moving southeast at 35 knots. Hazard, waterspouts, wind gusts 34 knots or greater, and small hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, waterspouts can easily overturn boats and create locally hazardous seas. Small craft could be damaged in briefly higher winds and suddenly higher waves. Severe thunderstorms will be near Upper New York Harbor around 4:05 p.m. The Verrazano Narrows Bridge around 4:10 p.m. Lower New York Harbor, Rockaway Inlet and Jamaica Bay around 4:15 p.m. Sandy Hook Bay around 4:25 p.m. Move to Safe Harbor until hazardous weather passes. You're listening to Knows All Hazards.
County, South Central Burlington County, Monmouth County, South
in southeastern New York, Western Suffolk County in southeastern New York, Kings County in southeastern New York, Nassau County in southeastern New York, until 5 p.m. At 4:18 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Riverdale to Flushing to Coney Island, moving east at 35 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour with gusts and penny-sized hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expects damage to trees and power lines. Severe thunderstorms will be near Jamaica and New Rochelle around 4:25 p.m. Valley Stream and Dawn around 4:30 p.m. Garden City and Viola around 4:35 p.m. Glen Cove and Whittier around 4:40 p.m. Long Beach and Limbrook around 4:45 p.m. Levittown and Plainview around 4:50 p.m. Freeport and Massapequa around 4:55 p.m. Huntington Station and Deer Park around 5 p.m. This includes the following New York State COVID-10 sites: Lehman College, Bay Plaza, New Rochelle, Kirkwood Racetrack, Jones Beach, and Beverly Road in Brooklyn. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building.
Freeport and Massapequa around 4:55 p.m.
For the following, count includes the following highways: New Jersey. The National Weather Service in Mount Holly, New Jersey, has issued a special marine warning for coastal and outer waters from Sandy Hook to Little Lake in Lead, New Jersey, until 5:15 p.m. At 4:21 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing waterspouts was located over Monmouth Beach, moving southeast at 25 knots. Hazard, waterspouts, wind gusts to nearly 50 knots, and small hail. Source, radar. Impact, waterspouts can easily overturn boats and create locally hazardous seas. Small craft could be damaged in briefly higher winds and suddenly higher waves. Locations impacted include Ocean Gate, Seaguard Reef, Atlantic Highlands, Monmouth Beach, Seabright, Axel Carlson Reef, Silverton, Fairhaven, Lacolette, Shark River Reef, Point Pleasant Beach, Belmar, Seaside Park, Manasquan Inlet, Pine Beach, Sandy Hook Reef, and Leonardo. Move to safe harbor until hazardous weather passes. For the following counties, in the National Weather Service in Upton, New York, has issued a special marine warning for Sandy Hook, New Jersey, to Fire Island Inlet, New York, out 40 nautical miles, Fire Island Inlet, the Marches Inlet, New York, out 20 nautical miles, Long Island South Shore Bays, until 5:30 p.m. At 4:28 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing waterspouts was located near entrance to New York Harbor, moving east at 25 knots. Hazard, waterspouts, wind gusts 34 knots or greater, and small hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, waterspouts can easily overturn boats and create locally hazardous seas. Small craft could be damaged in briefly higher winds and suddenly higher waves. The severe thunderstorm will be near entrance to New York Harbor around 4:35.